and thanks for subscribing for 17 months in a row. Welcome, welcome. Okay, off my mouse, kitten. So we're gonna be doing this with kitten on our screen today. How you doing today, Dragon? Kitten, don't chew on things. Everybody doing actually. I'm just placing moss so we can get started on building the outline for the castle and then hopefully start building up the castle. Yeah, waking breathing is always a wonderful thing. Get out from behind the computer. Psst. UA. Move. No, don't chew the HDMI cable. I gave you no notice, I'm sorry. I just felt like streaming and it's my normal day, but I wasn't sure how long I'd have till a headache kicked in and... So how have you been, Dragon? Don't eat plastic! Did you run off with it? No, don't unplug that screen. Right, give me a second to fix the screen. I can't seem to see it because there is a get out of here. Teeny tiny kitten thinks crawling over. Everything is fun. There we go. Yeah, hi Clara, welcome. I've kind of been the same way, honestly. You know, and then family and life stuff going on. Stop eating crap on my desk. Hey, you, come here. Get. Yeah, annoying weather. Like, weren't we just at the 70s and then it decided it wanted to be, 50 and raining? I've at least had no nosebleeds. That's a bonus. May have headaches, but I have had no nosebleeds. And yes, tracking gets them probably worse than I do too, Clara. I feel bad for the man. How have you been, Clara? Yeah. My mom used to get them like that when she owned the bar. My meds got denied because I didn't try a med before that med. So, here's to trying to figure out what to do next. Kitten, just sit in the window innocently. That'd be great. Thanks. All right, let's see how much. We need 3,000 cobblestone. It's always fun to enjoy streaming. Later, Clara. Enjoy work. No, I think I might be good. We'll see though. I might when I'm terraforming though. I've just been procrastinating long enough on this and need to get it started. If we're lucky enough, I can get all this moss filled in and get the cobblestone down today and start working on the walls. Tiny under my desk. And she's on my desk. Come here, sweetheart. I don't mind you being on my desk, just don't chew on stuff. Asking her to chew on stuff doesn't work. So my plan for today is to go as long as I can till I get a headache, basically. So if I exceed my 2 hours, I exceed my 2 hours. If I don't make it, I don't make it. I need to stream. And I can't just keep putting it off because I have headaches. I should probably go get 3,000 cobblestone ready to do this. Because I know I probably have the moss. Let's go get the cobblestone. Thousand cobblestone is like 4 shulkers, I think. It's actually probably 2. Let's go grab a shulker. Two will do? Okay. Thank you, dragon. So that's that. Oh, why do I do that? Gotta make some more white. Okay. Welcome, welcome. Come back here, sir. Subscription. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. All you had was hermit heads. I'll deal with that later. I just didn't want to go get the stuff. I don't have all of it, so. It's nice to see these guys actually showing up now, though. Yeah, sorry it's taking me so long. I just haven't been feeling good lately. But welcome, welcome. Welcome to the parlor. My name is Rendina. Or however that's supposed to go. So I've got a Discord and everything, and if you've stuck around for a couple streams either in Dragon's, Claire's, or mine, you're more than welcome to apply to join. Dragon, can you do the Discord command, please? Thank you, Dragon. It's a really nice community, easygoing. We love helping each other out. It is a family-friendly server. It will say when you've joined, as long as the link still works. So I am working on my platform. No, that is Clara's. Mine is called Rendina's Parlor. The link was posted in the chat. Dragon, my sound's okay, right? Forgot to ask you that. Okay. Cool beans. Just want to make sure. But yeah, Eric Draconian, we have, or Eerie Draconian, we have our own Discords. Oh, I know, but you know, the kitten did turn off my screen, so I could have missed it. She has been running around like a maniac on my desk. Yes, it is. I'm not treating you like you forgot how to mod. I'm treating you like I haven't been here in a minute and I don't know if the kitten screwed up my stuff. You know she runs all over this desk. And I had to update OBS this morning. I did it literally like right before stream. Has yours been taking a minute to upload? Or, yeah, update? Good morning, Miss Raven. No, mine didn't seem like it messed with any settings, but hence the checking. Oh yeah, I had to fix my ending screen. Because it was all out of whack. But my in-game screen has been good. My starting stream looked fine. Hang on. That's a link. Yeah, I just made a link. I'll make another one to edit to the thingy. that one work, Erie? The one I just posted. It did. Hello, Aces Magoo. Thank you for the sub. Welcome. My name's Rendina. Welcome to my parlor. How are you today? Hi, Raythan. Welcome to the stream, man. Yay! Welcome to the Discord. The playlist is really feeling my vibes today with the whole it's raining outside thing. Yes, it is. Please make sure you read the rules and click the boxes. So it'll assign your roles. Please and thank you. What are you chirping about, little one? Is there something outside? Raythan, how have you been, dude? Okay. Somebody will get to it eventually. My server admins are currently asleep or working. They tag you and let you know when it's been whitelisted. Oh, Look at that. We'll actually get to the outlining today. I'm almost done with all the moss. I still can't place properly, apparently. I'm gonna need to do some lighting soon or later under that thing. What do you mean? Of course I'll need to do some lighting, but I can do that later. I'm not going down there anytime soon. It is a lot of moss. Oh, hello, kitten. Hey, when I put in the bridges, I'll definitely have the light. And when I do the basement. Raven, what are you doing? I hear you down there. Pause that thought for a second. I need to make sure I actually let the dog in. Thank you, Aces Magoo. Thank you, Raythan, for following the channel. Sub, then follow. That's the way to do it. Awake is always a bonus.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Thank you, Dragon, for that. I turned down the sound on my headphones so it didn't blast my ears out. Bonus! Let's see, I'm doing alright. I've got a cat wandering around like a psychotic minion. And Raven was scrounging in the kitchen, that's why I couldn't find her. And for the record, and the new people, Raven is my dog, and I have 3 cats. And a husband, who's at work. Yes, gotta love my emotes. Hey Wraith, and if you get a chance and you're in game, can you sleep, please? Thank you. One last row of moss, and then we can start with the outline. probably took about 8. I fantastically one day built a thingy and used that, but did you want your black shoulders back? Fuller shoulders got at least half of this thing done. And yes, we do have an unlimited supply. Though, Chap still says he regrets making that machine. Welcome back, UA. Because everybody uses shulkers now. I don't know. It's still off because we have a double chest of shulkers and shulker shells and shulkers. There we go, because that's a tongue twister. Pretty sure he says it jokingly. And apparently my sister was watching, but my beloved niece apparently kept trying to steal her phone because she liked what I was doing with what the numbered blocks are. Mossification done. For now. That's not too bad of a deal. Yeah. Hi, Journeys. Welcome. Thank you for the resub. How's your day going, honey? Yeah, that's in the wild update. There's boats and chests. It makes it easier to explore. You never know. Hey, everybody needs a break. There's nothing wrong with hiding in the bathroom for a little bit. I was trying to give my sister a break, and then Teeny Tiny decided she wanted to reach for Mama's phone every time Auntie talked, so. True, we could. I also agree with Dragon's idea. I'm sure somebody will test it out and tell us if we can. I didn't mean now, Journeys. That would have been the cat litter box. Yeah. Tyke was in here earlier and went and used it, so... Not Tyke, Strike. So, it went off. It goes off every 20, 30 minutes-ish, if they've used it. And with three cats, it goes off a bit. Good to know the skeleton farm works when you're under it. Who's got a lichen for sale? Just curiosity. Okay, I'll have to come by your place and grab some because, yeah. I gotta light the outside of that, mountain. Oh, and did you? How'd that go? Wait, Tango has a season 9 slime farm? Okay, when you stand there for a ball, I cannot see the screen. Yeah, that can happen. Thank you for making me eat. Why is the bot being weird again? The bot is subbed for a year. It's not supposed to do that.
All right. I'll tell you the truth.
Yeah, I know. Hang on. There, the bot should now say the parlor bot. And oddly enough, Eerie, that's what I'm building. Kitten, you make it hard to move my mouse when you're practically sitting on it. See? It works. I fixed it. Sometimes it likes to disconnect itself. Don't ask me why. Eat paper. I know you're not near my mouse and you're not eating my paper. I'm talking about Yue. Oh, Myth thought he was adorable the other day and decided to pout that the kitten was laying on my lap. Probably. See, I looked at him and I said, I'm sorry, she decided to lay like this. And wait, you're kidding? She's my Christmas present. He's like, I'm kidding. I'm like, 95% of the time she lays with you. I don't get her that often. Them are mommy's kitties here, so. Yeah. I just get smothered. They steal my pillow. Alright, that's a bridge. Let's see, Raven steals my pillows, UA steals my, no, Raven steals my covers, UA steals my pillow, Slick just lays on me, and Striker meows in my ear all night. Do 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 do. So I'm not placing the glass or the concrete because those were just markers when I made the schematic. And so they're not actually essential to the schematic. This is the wooden bridge. So, what are everybody's plans for the day? Yeah, makes sense. Watching's always a bonus. I mean, with headaches, I don't want to do anything other than sleep 95% of my day away. If I didn't have to eat, I'd probably keep sleeping. Thank you for sleeping, Raven. I am playing Minecraft. Light overlay. Now, if you're asking what I'm building, this is a schematic for Hogwarts. Courtesy of Planet Draconaut. Yeah, when you get it, Raven, you just have to do a little tweaking to set the light level to 0 in the settings, and then make sure you put it on numbers instead of X's. That I can show you how to do. Make sure when you get it, you download mod menu, that way you can access the configurations. No, you're not, you're on the mouse. Mom, you can't build Hogwarts. Pay attention to me, she says. So I'm outlining the Great Hall right now. I'm gonna have to move those chests into storage soon. Get it all done today, or at least the outline. Hello, Yue. I don't think anybody appreciates you standing in front of my mic. Can you guys still hear me with her standing in front of it? Do 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 do. because she's been very, very much a mommy's girl this morning. Afternoon. Yay! That's fine. I appreciate all lurkers. Thank you, Raythan. I think as soon as I finish the outline, I'm gonna stop streaming for today. My nose is starting to hurt. But I want to get the outline done for sure. Do do do. That's what I thought. I was like, no, I haven't done it all. It is. I'm excited. I'm a Potter geek. Don't use my desk as a scratching post, please. UA. I mean, other than a couple of things that I need to add where the chest is. Oh, clock tower. Thank you so much for sleeping, Raythan. You're amazing. Let's see how we... Little things. It's the little things I miss. I think I got it, guys. Except for filling this little part in. Outlined. Isn't that exciting? this is where I will leave you guys for today. I'm starting to get a headache. Thank you for watching. I know I didn't make it the full two, but